Hi, my name is Sara Davis. I am an elementary school teacher, a mother of two boys, and I am surviving colon rectal cancer. All of a sudden, I just started dropping about 20 pounds over the summer. And for somebody my size, that was a lot of weight. And then the constant nausea. It felt like I did when I was pregnant with my son, but not in that happy way. I think those symptoms were easy to think they were something else. But when I actually finally got the diagnosis from Dr. Martin, even though it was scary, it was like, wow, this makes sense. I was like, okay, when she gave me the odds, they were scary, but I said, are you gonna fight for me? Or is this it? You know, I don't wanna give up. And she said, oh, I'm fighting for you, but you need to know the honest truth. You need to know what's really going on. Then I met Dr. Conagante and I was like, okay, I'm in the right place now. And then another whammy though, after she did my emergency surgery, I had to have emergency colostomy. And while she was in there, she explored the liver and found that because, you know, at stage four, it had spread to my liver. When I got that diagnosis and everybody was crying around me and Dr. K, I just looked at them like, I'm not leaving my kids. I've been through that. I'm not doing that to my kids. And so first my goal was, I just want to be here to make it them through school, you know, and now I want to see grandkids. I've been to the hospital many times with my four different surgeries and experienced other doctors and besides my team. And I just feel like they were the most personable. They understood my story. I wasn't just a number. I think the screenings are crucial because the symptoms of colon cancer mask so many other problems. I remember, you know, years ago when Katie Couric came out and was making the big awareness for a colon cancer check, I listened to that, but the back of my brain said, just kind of clicked it off. Oh, that's for men. You know, I never thought in my early 40s that would be something I'd be faced with. I want to make sure other people have options. And so the first option is get that test.